Welcome back to another Top 10 here at Bad Day HQ. We've done extensive research to find and bring you the most deadly mine disasters. As a foreword, we will not be including the Hawk's Nest Tunnel incident. Even though it would be our fifth highest mine-related death toll at 476, what occurred was not a single incident, but extreme negligence from management and lack of protective gear over a long period of time. Number 10, Manunga Mining Disaster. On the 6th of December 1907, an explosion caused considerable damage to a mine in northern West Virginia, including destroying the surface and the ventilation system. It's estimated that most of the workers were killed instantly, and rescue teams only pulled out one person from the area. The broken ventilation system meant the mines couldn't be cleared of the deadly gases for rescue teams to go in. There is still no official cause to the explosion, and unfortunately, while the death toll is set at 362 registered workers, many laborers brought their children with them to assist in the work, which experts estimate raised the death toll to about 500. Number 9, Ruhr Mine Explosion. There's not a lot of information about our number 9 most deadly disaster, likely as there were territorial disputes between Germany and France over who owned the area which this disaster took place. On February 20th, 1946, a blast destroyed the main shaft of a major mine in Ruhr. The rescue team that arrived pulled up 70 men, 11 of which were dead by the time they reached the top, and it's estimated that 405 to 491 people were lost in the incident. Number 8, Wanke Coal Mine Disaster. A series of explosions coupled with poisonous gas brings us to our number 8 spot. In the country known today as Zimbabwe, 5 kilometers of tunnels became trapped when a fire caused multiple gas explosions. The rescue teams pulled up 8 survivors and had recovered 3 bodies when additional explosions released methane gas into the mines. On June 7, 1972, shortly after the second explosions, the rescue mission was called off and the bodies were left buried in the mine. A service took place a few days later to memorialize the 427 workers who'd lost their lives. Number 7, Colebrook Mining Disaster. Also known as the Clydesdale Colliery Explosion, on the 21st of January 1960, in the northern Free State of South Africa, support pillars failed on the Colebrook mine. This caused 324 hectares, or over 800 acres of mine, to collapse. This mine was weakened because of a process called top mining that stresses supports by essentially mining the tunnel roofs. Just a few weeks prior to this disaster, a smaller section that was top mined had caved in, but went unreported. They continued operations in the unstable mine at the cost of 437 lives. Due to segregation, while the white widows were given their deceased husband's pension fund, black widows were only granted a paltry payout from the mining company of about £400. Number 6, Senganidd Colliery Disaster. At a Wales colliery that was excavating for steam coal, it was known that some seams contained fire damp, a very explosive gas made from hydrogen and methane. On October 14, 1913, the west side of the colliery exploded when the fire damp was lit accidentally. Flames overtook the tunnel, causing at least one massive explosion. The shockwave and blast destroyed the mechanism to raise and lower the staff into the tunnels below and caused the production of afterdamp, a poisonous combo of carbon monoxide, carbon dioxide, and nitrogen. Rescuers attempting to enter the mine quickly suffered the effects of carbon monoxide poisoning, but several days later, firefighters were able to stabilize the area enough to pull out victims. 438 miners and one rescue worker lost their lives, and their stories have been turned into several books and a play. Number 5, Miike Coal Mine Disaster. The largest mine in Japan, which is where our number 5 disaster takes place, started excavation back in the early 1700s during the Kyoho era. In 1963, an explosion in the mine took the lives of 20 people instantly, and the explosion caused a buildup of carbon monoxide that couldn't be cleared. 438 people lost their lives to the deadly gas, and 839 others suffered the effects of poisoning, including permanent brain damage. Despite many staff members making it to the lifts, management refused to let them up to escape. The company who owned it did not understand how to contain the gas, and the fans they installed to help ventilate the mine actually caused more deaths by spreading the gas to other tunnels. The mine continued operations until 1997. Number 4, Lao Baidong Colliery Explosion. This event, which occurred on the 9th of May 1960, is shrouded in mystery. Some sources say the blast that killed 682 workers was caused by ignition of coal dust, while others say it was strictly a methane explosion. We may never know. News of the blast was concealed by the Chinese authorities and remained unreleased until 1992. Number 3. Mitsubishi Hojo Coal Mine Disaster. With some of the most interesting circumstances on our list, the owners of this mine made this disaster significantly worse with their belief in a myth. On December 15, 1914, one of the deepest mines in existence at the time experienced an explosion 90 meters under the ground from methane and coal dust mixing with a spark. The explosion was so intense it sent the lift cage flying out of the ground. The owners of the mine truly believed that having an orange in your mouth would negate and protect you from the poisonous gas below. They threw hundreds of oranges down the shaft and sent rescuers down into the gas with orange slices filling their mouths. The gas was poisoning people, and when the fire from the explosion kept spreading, the owners chose to seal the mines to prevent the loss of money from the coal burning, taking the lives of 687 workers and rescuers below. Number 2. Kuye Mine Disaster. March 10th, 1906 is remembered for the worst mining disaster in European history. At 6:30 a.m., an explosion shook an area of northern France and was so strong that it shot the lift cage to the surface. There is evidence to suggest that this blast could have been caused by either explosives used for creating new tunnels or by the flame in a mining company helmet meeting methane. Regardless, it is responsible for the loss of 1,099 lives. The company is accused of intentionally slowing down the rescue and recovery operation because it didn't want the fire from the blast to spread and consume the coal they wanted to sell. After the incident, coal workers banded together and 46,000 went on strike, both to improve conditions and because the company kept half the victims' fund for themselves, the 2021 equivalent of stealing over 176 million euro. Number 1. Benchu Colliery Disaster. In the 1930s, during the Second Sino-Japanese War, Japan had taken over control of a portion of northeast China, including the mine where our number one disaster takes place. Chinese laborers and prisoners were forced to work in the mine in squalor and dangerous conditions. On the 26th of April, 1942, a coal dust explosion occurred which sent flames licking up the entrance shafts. In order to stop the fire and save the coal inside, the Japanese sealed up the shafts and the exit, cutting off all air and killing every forced laborer trapped underground. Originally, reports showed that only 34 people had passed, which was about the number of Japanese staff that had died in the incident, disregarding Chinese deaths almost entirely. In total, 1,549 corpses were pulled from the mines, and it was put back in operation quickly. The Chinese took back control in 1945. It's astonishing and sad to see how many of these incidents occurred when money was valued above human life. While upsetting, these stories need to be remembered. We hope that you enjoyed this video and learning about dark days in human history. Please remember that we make new content because of our amazing viewers and subscribers. Let us know your thoughts and stay tuned for our next video here at Bad Day HQ.